Some books should be tasted, some devoured, but only a few should be chewed and digested thoroughly. If a man will begin with certainties, he shall end in doubts. But if he will be content to begin with doubts, he shall end in certainties. Hope is a good breakfast, but it is a bad supper. A wise man will make more opportunities than he finds. There is no exquisite beauty without some strangeness in the proportion. Imagination was given to man to compensate him for what he is not, a sense of humor to console him for what he is. Begin doing what you want to do now. We are not living in eternity. We have only this moment, sparkling like a star in our hand, and melting like a snowflake. Man prefers to believe what he prefers to be true. Age appears best in four things: old wood to burn, old wine to drink, old friends to trust, and old authors to read. Money is a great servant, but a bad master. Wonder is the seed of knowledge. It is a sad fate for a man to die too well known to everybody else and still unknown to himself. The job of the artist is always to deepen the mystery. In order for the light to shine so brightly, the darkness must be present. Reading maketh a fool man, and writing an exact man, and therefore, if a man write little, he need have a present wit, and if he read little, he need have much cunning to seem to know which he doth not. Knowledge itself is power. It is impossible to love and be wise. Read not to contradict and confute, nor to believe and take for granted, but to weigh and consider. In taking revenge, a man is but even with his enemy, but in passing it over, he is superior. There are two ways of spreading light, to be the candle or the mirror that reflects it. If we are to achieve things never before accomplished, we must employ methods never before attempted. The general root of superstition, namely, that men observe when things hit, and not when they miss, and commit to memory the one, and forget and pass over the other. Some books are to be tasted, others to be swallowed, and some few to be chewed and digested. That is, some books are to be read only in parts, others to be read, but not curiously, and some few are to be read wholly and with diligence and attention. The less people speak of their greatness, the more we think of it. Champagne for my real friends, real pain for my sham friends. Philosophy, when superficially studied, excites doubt. When thoroughly explored, it dispels it. God has, in fact, written to books, not just one, of course. We are all familiar with the first book he wrote, namely Scripture, but he has written a second book called Creation. There is no comparison between that which is lost by not succeeding and that which is lost by not trying. Reading maketh a fool man, conference a ready man, and writing an exact man. The root of all superstition is that men observe when a thing hits, but not when it misses. truth is so hard to tell, it sometimes needs fiction to make it plausible. The monuments of wit survive the monuments of power. They are ill discoverers that think there is no land, when they can see nothing but sea. Histories make men wise, poets witty, the mathematics subtle, natural philosophy deep, moral grave, logic and rhetoric able to contend. Solomon saith, there is no new thing upon the earth, so that as Plato had an imagination, that all knowledge was but remembrance, so Solomon giveth his sentence, that all novelty is but oblivion. The only really interesting thing is, what happens between two people in a room? Write down the thoughts of the moment. Those that come unsought for are commonly the most valuable. The serpent, if it wants to become the dragon, must eat itself. Great boldness, seldom without some absurdity. The worst solitude is to be destitute of true friendship. Whosoever is delighted in solitude is either a wild beast or a god. Nature cannot be commanded except by being obeyed. For a crowd is not company, and faces are but a gallery of pictures, and talk but a tinkling cymbal where there is no love. A prudent question is one half of wisdom. A little philosophy inclines man's mind to atheism, but depth and philosophy bring men's minds about to religion. Money is like manure, it's only good if you spread it around. Silence is the virtue of fools. Some books are to be tasted, others to be swallowed, and some few to be chewed and digested. The remedy is worse than the disease. A man that is young in years may be old in hours, if he have lost no time. He that will not apply new remedies must expect new evils, for time is the greatest innovator. By far the best proof is experience. He that gives good advice builds with one hand. He that gives good counsel and example builds with both. But he that gives good admonition and bad example builds with one hand and pulls down with the other. The best part of beauty is that which no picture can express. Begin doing what you want to do now. We are not living in eternity. We have on with this moment, sparkling like a star in our hand and melting like a snowflake. Nature is often hidden, sometimes overcome, seldom extinguished. There are but two tragedies in life. One is one's inability to attain one's heart's desire, the other is to have it. Read not to contradict and confute, nor to believe and take for granted, nor to find talk and discourse, but to weigh and consider.